All right, you lazy buggers, get ready. That evil horde is going to show up with that pointy-eared cow any moment now. But Steelsmith is a fortress like none they've ever seen. So, take your positions, and don't forget, the elf is mine. I'm going to make slippers out of her ears. Did you hear the rumbling? They're here. I feel it in my right corn. Send out the scouts and prepare the Death Hammer!
Finally, the time of the great battle was at hand. Talia's troops had taken the quickest route from the Ash Spring Swamplands, and they were full of anger and determination to win this final confrontation.
I wouldn't say that. I'm still trying to persuade myself to return to the forces of good.
Okay. A part of Talia burned with anger and determination to win this final confrontation. Another wanted to form work groups and look after the bonsai garden.
Ugh, ignore my little moments. I'm going to crush that god's damned dwarf. He's made his last stupid comment about elves. I'm going to make gloves out of his beard.
What's this whole thing about everybody using bits of their opponents for slippers or gloves? That's incredibly unhygienic. The time had come. Talia began to raise a great army for the erratic evil. Again, the expansive evil's little snots accidentally dug up a troop of dwarves. How long had they been living there, and what did they eat?
Just wait.
Again, the expansive evil's little snots accidentally dug up a troop of dwarves. How long had they been living there, and what did they eat?
Ah! Ouch! Ouch!
Thank you. The bustling evil had dug into a dragon's nest.
Hey, Talia, open those pointy ears of yours. I have a surprise for you when the hells spawn. Something world-shaking. Come on, men! Fire the Death Hammer!
By the goddess, is that...
Grimly had had a gigantic hammer built. The Death Hammer. This caused not only a disturbance in the force, but also in the ground, causing a massive earthquake. The effect on the dungeon was clearly noticeable. The dungeon heart in particular could only withstand but a few such blows.
How do you like that, you damned evil brood? Now, we just have to take a few minutes to rewind the thing, but it was damn well worth it. Stay and enjoy the show, evil scum.
In his own lovingly insulting manner, Grimly made it clear to Talia and the perplexed evil that pulling back would not be an option. The giant hammer had to be destroyed.
We can't stay here. That thing has to be destroyed. After analyzing it briefly, I've discovered a great weakness.
Throw something through the 2-meter-wide cooling vent to destroy the reactor, and it...
What? Nonsense! The thing is standing right there, so we can smash it to pieces!
Oh, why did I expect sophisticated tactics when I'm hanging around with bloodthirsty, not exactly intelligent, evil creatures?
Destroy the good!
Defend the dungeon heart.
God, hey!
Your dungeon heart is under attack. Defend the dungeon heart.
Thank you.
Master, baby!
There are enemies in your dungeon. Defend the dungeon hut. Payday.
The power flows through my veins!
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Hey! Keep your hands to yourself.
What do you want? The giant's hammer! When do you want it? Now!
God, hey!
It's payday. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon.
What to do? Who do you want killed?
It's payday.
Reconsider your deeds. You can still turn back. No one need die today. Except these disgustingly evil creatures, perhaps, but certainly neither Grimly nor you.
This bloke is more stubborn than those phone marketing people who are always trying to get me to buy some shite.
I too think that we should maybe rethink this.
It is now time for dwarves to die!